Is the 2024 Toyota Tundra the ultimate truck makeover we've been waiting for? Join us as we dive into the exciting changes, power-packed performance, and off-road prowess of this next-gen beast. Are you ready to experience the future of trucks? The 2024 Toyota Tundra receives a refresh with several cosmetic and package updates. Notably, the TRD off-road package is now an option for the Platinum grade, boasting a sleek black grille with a color-keyed surround, black mirror caps, window surrounds, over fenders, badging, and body color and black door handles. The limited grade, on the other hand, can now be equipped with the nightshade package. Additionally, the limited trim now comes standard with a spacious 12.3-inch digital instrument panel. The head-up display, previously exclusive to the Platinum and 1794 grades when bundled with the load-leveling air suspension, is now available as a standalone option. Furthermore, a factory-installed 3-inch lift kit is now accessible for all models except the TRD Pro, which features its own unique suspension setup. Under the hood, the 2024 Tundra offers three levels of power, all centered around a turbocharged 3.4-liter V6 engine. In the base SR model, this engine delivers 348 horsepower and 405 pound-feet of torque. In other trims, it generates a more robust 389 horsepower and 479 pound-feet of torque. There's also the 473 horsepower hybrid variant, which is reviewed separately. All engine options are paired with a smooth shifting 10-speed automatic transmission. Our test of the limited model equipped with the 389 horsepower twin turbo V6 revealed a brisk 6.1 second 0 to 60 mph time. Like the Ram 1500, the Tundra employs a coil spring rear suspension, ensuring a comfortable ride during daily use. The TRD off-road package enhances off-road capabilities, featuring all-terrain tires on special 18-inch black wheels, a lifted suspension with Bilstein dampers, a rear locker, skid plates, mudguards, aluminum pedals, a leather-wrapped shift knob, and, interestingly, a heated leather steering wheel. For those seeking maximum off-road prowess, the TRD Pro package offers a 1.1-inch front lift, 2.5-inch Fox internal bypass coilovers, rear remote reservoir shocks, and a TRD Pro front stabilizer bar. Conversely, the TRD Sport package takes an on-road-oriented approach, lowering the suspension by half an inch and sporting 20-inch wheels for a sportier appearance and sharper handling. In terms of fuel efficiency, the standard non-hybrid 2024 Tundra achieves an EPA-rated 20 miles per gallon in the city and 24 miles per gallon on the highway for two-wheel drive, with a slight reduction of 1 mile per gallon each for four-wheel drive models. However, real-world testing on a 75 miles per hour highway route yielded 19 miles per gallon. Over the course of our evaluation, the same truck averaged only 14 miles per gallon overall.